Hello, YouTube viewers and PlayStation Network members. Look, you know, let's play this game as we really want to, that is. Hello, YouTube viewers and PlayStation Network members. Welcome to the tribute video of Kevin Conroy's voice of Batman. We're doing the first game that we're doing. You know, this is the trilogy of games that Kevin Conroy contribute his voice to, the Batman games. First, we're doing Batman Return to Arkham Asylum and stuff like that, you know. And then we're going to do the other two Batman games. The reason why I decided to do this tribute video is because he was the greatest voice Batman actor ever to portray the voice of Batman in the game, both the games and the animated series, as well as the Batman Mask of the Phantasm and the animated series and the other Batman animated movies, including the Batman Superman Adventures, the new adventures of Batman and Superman, and stuff like that, you know. God damn it! You see, this is a really hard puzzle, you know, I got to do. Yeah. We're gonna try again and again. Yeah, like three times we're gonna try this puzzle, and then we're gonna basically go on to the next Batman game. Damn it. We're going to go on to the next game. And we are now on to Batman Return to Arkham City. For our tribute to the late Kevin Conroy, who passed away yesterday, November 10th, 2022. Now we can play as this Batman, animated Batman, Dark Knight Returns, 1 year Batman. Batman Beyond. We're gonna play as Batman the animated series in this one. But you know, I think we should just keep it the way it is. So we're gonna play as this Batman. We're going to keep it as real as possible and everything. Because it's very sad that Kevin Conroy passed away the way he did at the age of 66. And, you know, it's crazy. You know, like, this year, I believe we lost David Warner, who did the voice of Ra's al Ghul from the Batman animated series. and stuff like that, you know. Or should I say Rishaw Ghoul. So, you know. I mean, yeah, last Batman video, we didn't have any voice over a Batman and everything. But hopefully in this one, we'll have some Batman voice acting. I mean, if not... You know, Batman has always been my favorite character in the DC universe.
This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
Now, the one thing that's actually cool is I can, you know, upgrade the armor. Now, the one thing I gotta actually say is Kevin Conroy does the best Batman voiceover. He did the best Batman voices, you know, like voice acting ever, you know. He might have not physically did any thing in the game and stuff like that, but, you know. But he did do an episode of,
someone's ignited a distress flare on this room. Either someone inside needs my help, or it's a trap.
We're doing some bat beating up, like, for Kevin Conroy. For the tribute of Kevin Conroy.
Surprised to see me, Batman?
A little. Last time I saw you, you were wrapped around the hood of my car.
You knew it would not kill me.
I wasn't trying to. I'm in no mood for a fight. What are you doing here?
Dr. Young's Titan formula. The Payaso managed to send some off Arkham Island before you stopped him.
How much more did Joker manage to get off the island?
Too much. That is why I am here. I will not allow the Basura of this city to abuse the Titan. Dr. Young used me to create it. It is my duty to destroy what remains.
I'll help you, but understand this. If you try anything, I'm taking you down too. We find Titan containers, we destroy them. Deal?
Of course. Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers left in this city. We take 6 each, then we meet back here.
6 each? Fine. Today isn't a good day to lie to me, Bane. Remember that.
So we're going to move on to the next game. And welcome back to the last game of PlayStation 4, Batman Arkham Knight. We're doing the thing with Kevin Conroy tribute to his voice over in the game series. We're going to continue the story on this one. I basically got to try to finish this watch and try to get to Riddler, and then I can finish the game and everything. You know? So, you know, like, it's really good. I'm playing as the Batman Forever, Let's see, what am I looking for here? The reason why I chose this Batman outfit is it's futuristic. It's pretty cool. Of course, there's other Batman's costumes in the game and stuff like that we could play as. Thank you.
Be careful. The bat's got a cannon on his car. He's kicking ass.
We're doing some bat driving and kicking butt. I got to apologize that there ain't that much of Kevin Conroy's voice in the game.
To a Batman earlier. Guy's looking a little hairier these days. Joker. Expensive cars.
house.
Orit, get us out of here! Damn it! Ain't too late to join up, my friend. Penguin's always looking for...
Alright, I'm guessing I'm going to end here and stuff like that, you know. So I hope you enjoyed this little tribute to Kevin Conroy and stuff like that, you know. I wish it could have been better, you know. So I'll catch you next time. Toodles. And rest in peace, Kevin Conroy.